Robert Sanders. All right.
Robert.
3.2 for Ricardo Urquizo.
169.2.
Like we'll get confirmation from this. This is our first fight tomorrow night. We have the first approved bout for tomorrow night.
Facing forward.
Duke City Throwdown.
Blocking your face with Ricardo. Smile. It's friendly.
And we have Jason Sanchez at 124.2. Congratulations, Jason.
Yeah, we won.
He's going to put his shorts on.
We have him without the shirt. Without the shirt.
And at
125 even.
We have a match, folks. Ladies and gentlemen, this is your second bout for the night. Damon Wood and Jason Sutchins.
Score, Jason.
Forward. Jeez.
Okay, looking at the weight of 123 plus 2.
123.8.
123 2 weekends ago. So welcome back.
Smile.
125.6.
125.6. Give me 1 second.
0.6.
Okay.
You guys are friends. Smile.
122.6.
Mustafa looking for 160.
159.8.
For the record, 159.8. You are approved. This is Mustafa. Garcia out of Colorado looking for the weight of 160.
159.6.
159.6. Let's see this one, folks.
'Wanna fix the cameras, guys? Yeah.
Get closer to each other. Smile. Get the...
118.6.
118.6. He is approved. All right, folks, I don't even have to say it. This gentleman has been the number one fighter in the nation in his career. One of the most recognized fighters, not only in the state of New Mexico, but in this region. We're really excited to bring up our champ, our hometown champ from up north, Mr. Tony the Warrior Valdez.
First, I want to thank everybody for coming and supporting New Mexico boxing. You know, there's been a lot of support and a lot of fights going on. I want to thank God for giving us the strength and ability to be here. God bless all the fighters. Make us out safe. You know, the first fight was a good fight, like Gilberto says. And as everybody knows, when I come in here to fight, I was giving it 100%. Again, I'm going to give it out. He's going to give it out. I thought I won. He thought he won. So tomorrow night, we're going to see who's the winner. So hope everybody can make it, and hope to see you all there. Thank you all again for coming out.